In our school, football was described by two wonderful words, no cuts.